Hello students, welcome back in Art and Craft video teaching. It's Sima Mukreja. The time once spent never returns. Hence, we should learn to value time and utilize it wisely. Time and tide wait for none. What are you waiting for? Let's start work and do something creative.
Today we'll start craft book. Topic: Fun with shapes. Page number 5. Look at this shape. Which shape is this? Triangle. Yes. Think of the object you can make with this shape, triangle. For example, sandwich, ice cream cone, mountains, etc. And next shape is our square. What are the names of the same square shaped object found in home? Yes. Window, wall clock, carom board. We will draw here and color it. Our third shape is circle. Related to circle shapes, object like button, wheel, sun, coin, earth, pizza. Page number 6, let's start doodling. What is doodle? A doodle is an unfocused drawing made while a person's attention is otherwise occupied. Yes, there is one example for you. For example, we are making here this curve line. Like this, new doodling. Yes, next is here. I am making here some circle and then make one flower like this. Yes, next is here. Next is you can see here there are so many technique of the doodling, so you can take any one technique, you can create your own technique with the doodling. You will complete it, you will take crayon color and do it here in every box. You will do other doodle. Mirror image, page number 7. There has given one read, draw other half penguin. It must be exactly the same as the other side. Bodies of a color flock together. In the material sheet, there has given one stencil of the bodies. Sort the little bodies according of their color and shape. Put them in correct box. I am taking a red color because there has given red color. We will fill this bird with the red color. Draw a little squiggly. Now I am taking here yellow color. See here, I am taking a yellow color here, blue color, and give some patterns. Hope you understand, friends. Thank you.